Xavier Lord, kicking will be number one, Tyrone Hutton. The PAT is up, and it's good. Kicking out from the 30 will be number 14, Taryn Gibson. Number 14, Taryn Gibson will re-kick from the 25-yard line. For a minimum gain, pushed out of bounds. It'll be second and 10 from the 25-yard line. Big gain on the play. Looks to be enough for a first down, but there's a penalty on the play. Holding call against Buckos. Ball will be placed on the 15-yard line. Hand off to number 5, goes for no gain, tackled by a host of Trojans. to be third down. Number 15's pass to number 5 falls incomplete. Coverage on the play by number 4, Xavier Lawrence. It'll be 4th down. Punt marked by number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Ball recovered by Bucko. It'll be 1st and 15. Number 15 pass is thrown and completed to number 12. 7-yard gain on the play. It'll be 2nd and 8. Number 15 is completed. Tackle on a play by number 4, Xavier Lawrence. It'll be 3rd down. Number 15's pass is incomplete. Ball dropped by number 39. Number 14, Taylor Gibson. Gain of about 14 on the play. It'll be 2nd and 1. Tyrone Huffman, caught by number 14, Taylor Gibson. Result of the play will be a 1st down. It'll be 1st and 15 for Calvert. Against Calvert. Let's go. this pass is caught by number 14, Taylor Gibson. Xavier Lord. It'll be second and goal for Calvert's offense. Xavier Law will result in a Calvert's touchdown. Holder for the PAT is number 4, Xavier Law. Kicking the extra point will be number 1, Tyrone Huffman. The kick is up. Number 5 5-yard gain on the play to be 2nd and 10. By number 14, Taylor Gibson. By number 25, tackle made by number 8, Stan Hurst. Play will result in the Buckos first down and be 1st and 15. Xavier Laurie. Number 9 from Buckos. 5-yard gain on the play. Tackle by number 4, Xavier Lard. Be 2nd and 10. Number 9, ball is incomplete. Pass intended for number 13. It'll be 2nd. Number 25, tackled on the play by number 14, Taron Gibson. Be 3rd down. Number 15 is caught in the back of the end zone. Caught by number 12, play results in the Buccos touchdown. Is number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Play results in a minimum gain. Be 2nd and 11, Calvin. Pitch made to number 2, Jermichael out for Calvert. Pass from number 1, Tyrone Huffman, falls through the hands of number 9, William Golden, but there's a flag on the play. First and goal for Calvert. Thank you. Michael Fletcher. Run results in a Calvert touchdown. Attempting the PAT will be number one, Tyrone Huffman. Holder would be number four, Xavier Laurie. PAT is up, and it's good. Behind the line of scrimmage by number nine, William Golden. It'll be second and 17, Bucko. Number five for a minimum gain, tackled by a host of Calvert Trojans. It'll be third down. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 20, Jaquel Brown. It'll be first and 15, Calvert. Michael Fletcher. Be second down for Calvert. Tyrone Huffman is caught by number 20, Jaquel Brown. It'll be third and short for Calvert. Number 4, Xavier Laurie is met at the line of scrimmage by number 25 from Buck Oaks. It'll be 4th and short. Number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Play results in a minimum game, but it will be enough for a Cowboys first down. Be first and goal, Cowboys. Michael Fletcher, caught in the backfield by number 11 and number 12, both the Buck Oaks. It'll be second and goal for Calvert. Left in the half. 15. Falls incomplete. There's a penalty on the play. 5 seconds remaining in the half. Buckos 12. Turn is number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Number 14, Tyron Gibson. A gain of about 13 yards. Be second and 2, Calvin. Caught by number 9, William Golden. Be first and goal, Calvert. To number 4, Xavier Lowry. It'll be second and goal ball from the 5-yard line. Tyrone Huffman is caught at the back of the end zone by number 12, Zacchaeus Williams. Play will result in the Calvary's touchdown. Performing the PAT will be number 1, Tyrone Huffman. Holder will be number 12, Zacchaeus Williams. The PAT is up. Kicking off from the 30-yard line will be number 14, Taylor Gibson. Set deep to return, number 9 for Buckos. Incomplete. Pitch made to number 9, Big gain on the play. It'll be third and two. Hand off to number 25. Trips and falls at the line of scrimmage. Correction, minimum gain on the play results in the Buckos first down. Be first and 15. Number 25 plows his way for about 6 yards. Is almost intercepted by number 14, Taron Gibson. Defenders will be enough to move the chains. First and 15 Buckos. Down. from number 15 is caught by number 13. Big gain on the play. Play results in the Buckles first down. Be first and 15 from the 30-yard line. Number 25, ball ran right up the middle. It'd be second and short, Bucko. Big run by number 25 from Bucko. Be first and goal for Bucko. Hand off to number 5. Play results in the Buckos touchdown. Attempting the PAT for Buckos would be number 15. Number 20, Jaquel Brown. Ball falls incomplete. Be second and 15 for Calvin. Number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Play is almost intercepted. Still be 3rd and 15, Calvert. Number 11 and number 25 of Bucko. Ball falls incomplete. Be 4th and 15, Calvert. Number 14, Taylor Gibson, falls incomplete. Be turnover on down. First and 15, fuck them. Number 15, caught by number 48. It'll be second and short for Bucko. By number 14, Terry Gibson. Big gain on the play, results in the Buckos first down. Be first and 15, Buckos. For a minimum gain, we'll be second and goal, Buckos. The pass from number 15 to number 13 is caught at the back of the end zone for a Buckos touchdown. Number 15 will be attempting the PAT. Xavier Laurie. gain of 10 yards. Be second and 5, Buckos. Hand off to number 9. He's met behind the line of scrimmage by number 9, William Golden. Loss of about 2 yards on the play. Be 3rd and 7. Pass for number 15. Broken up on the play by number 2, Jamichael Fletcher. It'll be 4th and 7, Buckos. Number 15 is caught by number 48. Tackled on the play by number 9, William Golden. Play will result in a Buckos first down. Be 1st and 15 from the 35-yard line. Handoff number 25, up the middle, tackle by number 8, Stan Hurst. That will be the end of the third quarter. Number 13, big gain on the play. It'll be a Buckos first down. Number 25 is met at the line of scrimmage. Be 2nd and goal, Buckos. Number 8, Stan Hurst, throws the ball in the back of the end zone, and it is caught by number 13 of Buckos for a Buckos touchdown. On the 30-yard line, set deep to receive is number 2, Jamichael Fletcher. Ball 15 for Calvert. Yeah. Teacher made to number two, Jermichael Fletcher. Minimum gain on the play. It'll be second down, Calvert. By number five. Hand out to number nine, Buckos. Tackle by number 13, Joseph Boyd. He's second down, Buckos. William Garden, be third down, Buckos. Line. is completed and caught by number 15. Gain of about 9 yards on the play. She's 2nd and 6, Bucko. Number 15 is caught in the middle of the field by number 24, who runs in for a Buckos touchdown. Number 15 is broken up by number 14, Tayron Gibson. Third down for Buckos. Pass for number 15 is caught by number 13 of Buckos. Tackle by number 14, Tayron Gibson. Ball will be placed just short of the first down. Be fourth and short, Buckos. Breaks a host of Calvert tackles. All route for a Buckos touchdown. Is number 2, Jermichael Fletcher. Michael Fletcher. on the play. Be first and 15, Bucko. Number 15 is caught by number 48 of Bucko. Get out of the ball. Hail Mary attempt, incomplete, 44.